Hi YouTube. where do I start? Yeah, basically, I was just doing a tutorial. I was doing it for this look that you see me wearing right now. It's full face, contours, highlights, eyeshadow, lashes, all that good stuff. And apparently, something was going on with YouTube. It just didn't upload the video. I actually had to do it twice, because the first time I clicked start over on an accident, and the second time I just didn't want to upload it. So I guess I have to record it next time in full week, so I won't have to worry about that. But yeah, I will be doing it over so I can post the tutorial. I will probably post it either Sunday or Monday, no later than Monday for this look. But the other look that I'm supposed to post, the purple and gold glitter look that I had on my Instagram the other day, I'm having technical difficulties with that video for some reason. Something's just going wrong with it, so I may have to do that one over as well. But I will get back to you all no later than this week. I promise. I've been working on it. I guess it's just not my week. But yeah, I'm also going to be doing a natural hair product review, because I've been doing twist outs for about 2 weeks now. Just trying to get it right from the heat and straightening it so much. So I found a few things that I think work pretty good. They've been helping my hair maintain like softness, and it's been making it a lot shinier and things like that. So I will be posting a review for those products that I've been using. But, like I said, I will get those tutorials to you all no later than this week. I promise. I promise. So, if you have any questions, comment on this video, like, subscribe, follow my Instagram at makeupby_JoeNicole, and I will be posting and seeing you all soon.